Entering system. Second contact.
Just so you guys know, I'm running some mods. If you look at extensions, so I've got early SATA, which allows me to craft SATA using just one interface unit or whatever they call it. What else is there? Tater Trade. POW isn't necessary anymore. I might as well uninstall that later. But Tater Trade is pretty useful for trading, especially if you've got low skill crew. And yeah, I've modified my save game to give me some more money, because you start with so little using these guys and I don't want to run missions all the time. So what I'm on my way to do now is to get myself a trade ship. I just want to buy a trade ship and start trading to make some money.
Entering system. Argon Prime. Docking granted.
Please halt. We will be scanning your inventory.
Successfully.
This is Sector Security reporting criminal activity.
Okay, so that ship only leaves me with about 140k, so it's not much, but the trading will get going. I normally trade expensive goods at the beginning, and then eventually I want to get a second trading ship just for reputation, which will trade within this system only, to build up some rep with Argon. The reason I choose Argon is because you start off with some blueprints, so I get into station building pretty early and start building stations. upgrade my ship a little. While that's happening, let's go see if we can find an interface unit.
Hello, can I help? Here you go.
There you go. Wait, I only need one, and these things are usually pretty useful.
Good luck out there.
So, I'm getting a bit broke. So, as you can see, the mod allows you to craft a CETA using just one interface unit, so it's pretty easy to get early game then. But I really use CETA a lot, so very useful.
Elite Vanguard.
Hello there.
Argon Shipyard. Cerberus Vanguard. Argon Shipyard. Docking granted.
Requesting permission to dock.
Docking permission granted.
Hello there, can I help? Here you go. Good luck out there.
Elite Vanguard. Behemoth Vanguard. Highway, unknown sector.
Let's go do a round trip on this space highway, get some systems revealed. Ship's not building, it's probably gonna take a while.
Entering system, Atikva's choice.
The Xenon usually invade from around here.
Entering system. Silent witness. Entering system. Profit Center Alpha. Entering system. Bright Promise. Entering system, Trinity Sanctum.
My hard drive's a bit slow, it's struggling with the acid loading as you can see.
Entering system, Unholy Retribution. Entering system, Ias Mists.
I see my ship has started building now. Soon I'll have a trading ship. Start making
entering someone. System, Pontifex's Claim. Entering system, Holy Vision.
So besides all the maps on the superhighway, there's still a lot more to explore. It's just I want to reveal some stuff on the highway for now.
Entering system,
the
highway's crew
also,
site.
It's really good for your trade routes for traders. It really helps them get trades done speedy.
Entering system. Second contact. Entering system. Argon Prime.
Right, so that concludes the round trip around the main highway of X4. So as you can see, this guy's only got one star, and I can use Tater trait, which is kind of like the auto trait. It's just you don't need three stars for it. So Tater trait is a really helpful mod for trading. You can set some pretty good jump distance normally with a trading skill. Even if you've got three stars, you still can't do 10 systems, you know. So Tater trait really helps. And like I said, I'm only going to trade some pretty expensive wares now. So let's do this. Thing is, I should actually start off with some pretty cheap stuff for now, because it won't be able to carry much if it's expensive, but I'm gonna do it anyway. There you go, and now he's gonna undock and find some trade routes. Since I've got Sita, now I can accelerate time. Now if I open the map, you can see everything goes a little faster. Get my ship now, he should have a trade route. There you go. So he's gonna dock and trade and then money. Zenon scum coming on our highways. What the hell, man? Get off our highways, you scumbags.
Entering system. Second contact. Entering system. True sight. Entering system. Holy vision. Entering system. Pontifex's claim. Entering system. Ius mists.
So what I'm looking for now is a gate that'll take me through to Napoleon's Fortune or something, and that will then take me through to Grand Exchange, which is a system where you'll get a mission that'll help you get your first station, unless you build a station before then. But I'm gonna start that mission now.
Entering system. Nobilia's fortune. Entering system. Grand exchange.
Yeah, the base or the station that you unlock is usually around this region over here, I think. But you can go to any station and start the mission. It's just I normally start it in the same system so that it makes everything easier. Pretty sure there's normally a couple of stations around here. Yeah, there's one.
Ice refinery.
Scan mode, and then normally around the dock, I think you'll find like a little what does it look like? A little like sparks, like something short circuiting or whatever. And you can hear the static, that static is normally also a sign of that.
Docking granted.
Wrong button. I think maybe this dock doesn't have one. Maybe it's on another module. Normally you find it on the very first station you look. Let's just take a look around. Pretty sure it's on the dock, it's a double check. getting money. Come on. That's what I'm looking for. Ah. So it's not always on the dock, so is this a dock? Now this is a dock. Or whatever this is, I guess you can find it on any station module there.
One moment, please.
Docking aborted.
Ah, that should do it.
There you go.
I had to disable my voice filter. I was beginning to think my messages were being intercepted by those split fellows. I'm a little disappointed that it was this easy. I don't suppose they sent you, did they? Oh, that would be quite devious. What should I call them? I suppose captors is quite apt. Employers? They let me work on my own projects some days, you see. Yes, you see, I'm in a spot of bother. I'm in the middle of some important scientific research, which I'm unable to pursue personally from my current location. I'm looking for an assistant to aid me. I'll send the task to your ship computer. This is rather exciting. Wonderful! I have managed to place the device on a nearby docking area. You should be getting the coordinates now.
Docking granted.
That was a bit quick, but...
Elite Vanguard.
Very good. I see you have found the device. This will allow me to monitor your activity and perform experiments remotely. Please keep it
safe. Oh my! It seems your pulse is elevated. You must be very excited to take part in this expedition. I'm glad. So, shall we begin? I will attempt to direct you in the best way possible. Please be patient with me. I don't expect you've spoken with too many Boron before. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Bozo Tar, and it is a pleasure. I do wish it were in person, but my current situation is quite precarious. You must be quite curious on what a lonely old Boron is trying to achieve. There are still so many mysteries and unanswered questions. Are spaceflies sentient? Where are the lost Boron systems? Is faster than light telepathy possible? It is our task to bring this universe to the breaking point and see if it answers any of those questions. My current employers only seem happy when my research results in novel weapon modifications. Very curious people, those Split. I do hope they move me to a new tank soon. My tentacles grow weak.
I think it's all that fog causing the bad.
I do wonder how my homeworld is faring. It's been such a long time since we have had news of it.
Falcon, Vanguard. Empty space. In. Falcon, Vanguard.
You appear to be getting close to where I detected an anomaly. Could you please try using the long-range scanner to search for an anomaly in this vicinity?
You don't struggle finding this anomaly, but...
Are you having trouble locating the anomaly in the area I have stated?
Pretty much in the middle
of it. I suggest you use the long-range scanner to help find it. Aha! There it is! If reports to be believed, these anomalies are tears, which may lead to other areas of space, much like the jump gates. I suggest you mark the location of the anomaly on your map.
Okay,
How adventurous do you feel today? Thanks to my research, I do have a fair idea of where you may end up. Of course, the quickest way to confirm my theory is to put it into practice.
These guys are chasing after me now. They're 70 k's away.
Can you hear me? It took a moment to realign the frequency. It is just as I thought. You have made it through the anomaly and emerged in a distant region. Your location is actually of great interest to me. Over the years, I have managed to pull sensor logs from passing ships to help further my work. I highlighted this as a prime location for my research, should I ever get the chance. While the previous anomaly is interesting, my findings point to something else here, which I expect will lead to a groundbreaking discovery. Allow me to guide you to a particular area.
Empty space.
Your fuel skills are no match for mine.
I am currently evaluating what equipment we will need to make the most of this location. Space here is wounded, with a scar in his fabric which seems to have healed multiple times. There is no record of any abnormal activity at these sites. To everyone else, this is simply an empty area of space. In my search for signals from long-lost Boron, I have detected multiple scars in space which continue to spew a multitude of particles and radiation. In a bustling sector such as this, it would only be seen as background noise. However, some of the noise seems to have artificial form. We are going to tear this scar wide open and peer inside. Of course, the universe is a fickle thing. One miscalculation, and we may well destroy the whole system. Ha! Such stakes make this all the more exciting. Before we get started, allow me to reimburse you for your help so far. I do hope the Split don't mind me using their credit account to help fund our venture. Now, the experiment. You will first need to place a satellite around this area in order for us to better understand its nature and how best to provoke the anomaly. I suggest you also deploy a resource probe so that we can see how the anomaly has affected the local environment. You should be able to acquire these deployable items from stations which offer upgrades. I know of such a station near your location. I will add the information to your map.
Empty space. Falcon, Vanguard, empty space. Estrel, sent an empty space.
The placement must be precise. Shears here compared to any other anomaly ever documented. That indicates mass, but of what? This shows some similarities with a jump gate event horizon, but there is something else. Could it be a temporal distortion? Perhaps dimensional? Very interesting. Would you please deploy a resource probe in the specified area? I'm curious of this environment.
Your feeble skills are no match for mine.
able to see the yields of the resources in the area, should you wish to extract them. As for our research, it seems that nearby objects are covered in exotic particles, possibly spewed from the anomaly. I hate to be a bother, but I have an idea on how to proceed. We will need a ship to be flown to a very precise location near the anomaly. If we fit the ship with the right equipment, we may be able to open the tear wider and have a better idea of what is on the other side. This will likely end up in the ship's destruction, so I will help cover the expenses of acquiring a new ship for the task.
Jumpgate, Nobilia's Fortune. Entering system, Nobilia's Fortune. Entering Nobilia's Fortune 2.
Ship's gonna take most of my money, but I need it for the station, so let's buy it.
Entering Nobilia's Fortune 6.
by 3 antimatter cells. Ship's gonna go by the antimatter cells, fly to the location, and then I can resume the mission.
Autopilot. Engage. Autopilot. Disengaged.
Awaiting orders.
Be sure that the ship is evacuated. It is far too early in this experiment for needless casualties.
Entering system. Grand Exchange. Unknown zone. Discoverer, Vanguard. Empty space.
Successfully interfaced with the ship. I am increasing the output of the power plant while reducing the shielding of the antimatter containers to see if that affects the anomaly. Wonderful! We are getting a reaction. The ship is beginning to show strain, but I will continue to push it further. Keep your distance. The tear is expanding. It's about to reach the ship. The antimatter will most likely detonate. What is this? Some large artificial structure. So this is what was on the other side of the tear. It does seem that our investigation has led to some potentially groundbreaking discovery. Now, my friend, this is where we must proceed with both haste and caution. While I admit, tearing through space-time with an antimatter explosion was far from a strain, we now have something in front of us of untold scientific value. We would be fools to continue carelessly. For the benefit of the universe, let us hurry and claim our prize before someone can beat us to it. I'll be damned if some passing Taladi junk dealer decides to break it down for spare parts, or worse yet, the Ministry of Finance Science Division. I will begin to interface with the structure remotely. Do you mind flying around it so I can make some additional readings? Let's start over here.
Unknown station.
These markings are not quite as alien as I would have expected from such an object. Could this be a top secret installation? Oh my, I do hope we haven't hijacked some distant Terran station. It does seem somewhat unfinished, and the materials it is constructed of are quite strange. Even the computer pathways I am navigating are unconventional. Like mass in regards to the rest of the station. Given these readings, it may well be a power source. How interesting. Wonderful. You see, the station is now under our control. We have access to much of its systems, although some are so alien, I will need to take the time to investigate them further. Points for additional station modules, and they do seem to conform to our standards. If we wish to physically interface with the station without damaging it, I suggest constructing an area to land. Oh, it appears I must go. Whispered employers are approaching, and they sound agitated. I will be in touch when I am able. As I have said, see if you are able to merge that technology with our own by building a dock. Take care, my friend.
You've been
Autopilot engaged.
Yeah, so the game's a pretty slow burn from here on out, because you got to get your trader to make money, buy another trader, get them both to make money, buy yet another trader, get them all to make money, and you just keep going at that. Normally when I've got about 4 traders, that's pretty decent. And then at a later point you might want to go up to 6, but 4 should be a good start, then you can start focusing on your station.
Autopilot disengaged. Entering system, Nobilius Fortune. N. Container. Container. Container.
Spacefly eggs. I'm a criminal now. So I'm sitting on 400k already at least. So it shouldn't take me too long. I need about 600k, 500k to buy another trader. For a while and go AFK.
Thank you.
Yeah, so basically right now I'm just waiting for the station's docking module to finish. Then I should be able to proceed with the mission. I'm also waiting for some money so I can buy another ship, but that normally takes a while. So once I've got a second trader up, getting money should go a lot faster. But this game, you play at a pretty slow pace, so you guys shouldn't expect to see anything exciting soon. Maybe this guy's trading a little too far. Early game, the resources should be available pretty close by. So I'm just gonna drop this to the station, two jumps.
Just drop cargo, quick!
Autopilot engaged. Entering system, Grand Exchange. Autopilot disengaged. Autopilot engaged. Autopilot disengaged. Unknown station.
Your progress with much interest. When you dock, see if you can access any of the internal structures from an elevator.
Elite Vanguard. Unknown station. Docking granted. Successfully docked.
It's an honor to have you aboard.
Hello.
No. It appears we're still locked out from direct access. It seems I have no choice. I must leave my current location and join you on that station. Your help would be greatly appreciated. I will send instructions. I didn't expect I would need to enact this escape plan so abruptly. Fast combat ship is preferable.
Jumpgate, Nopelius Fortune.
I must admit, I am beginning to feel a bit tense. I do hope this goes to plan. I have further refined the plan. Please take a look.
Entering system, Nopelius Fortune. Entering system, Ius Mists. Entering system, Pontifex's claim.
Hmm.
Entering system. Holy vision. Entering system. True sight. Entering system. Second contact. Entering system. Argon Prime. Mercury. Argon Wharf. Docking granted. Successfully docked.
Welcome.
Nova, Vanguard. Entering system. Second contact. Entering system. True sight. Entering system, fully vision. Entering system, Pontifex's claim. Entering system, Highest Mists. Jump gate, Nopilius Fortune.
The ship's quite a bit faster than the one I just had, and it's got two weapons, so it should fare better in combat, because I'm going to need to do some shooting now. Hopefully I survive.
Entering system, Nobilius Fortune. empty space.
As you can see, I wish to escape the station via a chartered freighter. There are actually multiple ships involved, as to confound anyone wishing to track me. I would like you to protect any ship which should get into trouble.
Vulture. Sentinel.
Successfully aboard my transport and en route to the installation.
Where is the Boron?
I will check security logs.
Oh, that didn't take long at all. It seems my disappearance has been noticed. I expect my ship is at a safe distance. I can't say the same for the others. Please be alert.
I will order our ships to intercept targets.
You will join them while I investigate further.
Yes, brother.
When you land, enter the elevator. I've successfully docked. I will begin my work. My, this structure is far more impressive in person than I expected.
Vulture, Sentinel. Unknown station. Docking granted.
Did I put a docking computer in here? Pretty sure I did.
Successfully docked.
It's an honor to have you aboard.
Yes, I didn't put a docking computer. Oops.
This installation is equipped for habitation of all races, and this room seems to be some sort of research area. I expect I could spend years poring over the data contained in these systems. Yes, I have already made some progress. There appears to be several things we can research at this facility. Please take a look. It appears some... As you can see, there is much to do. I personally find mention of this teleportation irresistible, but I leave it up to you to decide what we research first. Please note that these research items have certain requirements.
Nova, Vanguard. Jumpgate, Nopalea's fortune. Entering system, Nopalea's fortune.
Thank you.
see these guys are at war, the Paranet and Holy Order of Pontifex. So Omni's basically attacking this Paranet trading station.
Thank you.
boy. We'll see about that, pilot. Let's hunt you down. Was that supposed to impress me?
think of it, I actually want to buy myself a small trade ship just for faction trading to get my rank up with Peronid. Let's see. So what I want to do with those. Select Trinity Sanctum. You can trade up to 2 jumps away. We are going to add all wares. We don't really care what this guy trades as long as he only trades with Peronid. It. There you go. So he's going to trade Peronid only, so that should help me get my standings up with Peronid.
awaiting orders.
Thank you.
Piers. You
I'll make sure you regret that.